Hello, I'm Ilan Gold. You may know about the wars Israel has faced since its rebirth in 1948, but you may not know about the war that is being fought for Israel by people just like you watching this video. The PR war for the hearts and minds of the world is being fought right here, right now, by Stand With Us. And the most vulnerable in this war are young adults on college campuses who represent the future. For over a decade, Stand With Us has been on the front lines of this new battle and has now become one of the largest and most effective pro-Israel organizations in the world.
We are empowering students to become soldiers in this battle via programs, materials, and conferences. We teach them how to build coalitions on campus, and we bring innovative, proactive programs to their peers. Whether they're facing a divestment initiative or hateful anti-Israel programs on campus.
Anti-racism!
Anti-Israel!
Ethnic cleansing is how Israel was created.
From the river to the sea!
Palestine will be free!
The Stand With Us Emerson Fellowship was created 6 years ago to deal with just those sort of issues. Select students are trained to be pro-Israel advocates and are given tools and resources by Stand With Us to fight for Israel on their campuses. To help them achieve this, Stand With Us created the portable Israel Matters display, providing a wealth of information both about what an amazing country Israel is and providing history and context about the conflict.
When someone brings something like that wall over there, there's got to be a counter display that sheds light on the situation. Because if you don't fight lies, people eventually will learn to accept them as truths.
Not only is Stand With Us educating future leaders here in America, they're also prepping future leaders abroad in places like Australia, France, Canada, the UK, and of course, in Israel itself.
People connect to people, to stories, which is why we bring influential bloggers to see Israel in person, to meet Israelis, to expose them to the truth, which they can share with their huge audiences.
This place is amazing.
Already I'm just completely overwhelmed by how much is here, how much of the world revolves around what's created here.
It's just absolutely incredible how they're able to kind of contribute that to the world when it's such a small country.
Videos, Facebook, and Twitter allow Stand With Us to apply campaigns and materials beyond campuses and communities into people's homes, onto their cell phones and iPads. They get the information into their hands, make the facts accessible, portable, shareable. This strategy allows Stand With Us to be everywhere and educate the masses. They've made dozens of educational videos, like the ones with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs featuring Danny Aiello, each with hundreds of thousands of views. The Stand With Us social media network has over 300,000 followers, which enables them to reach over 1 million people each month. Stand With Us has been featured in the press thousands of times, from Haaretz, the Times of Israel, the Jerusalem Post, the Wall Street Journal, the Los Angeles Times, and even Al Jazeera. Over the last 12 years, Stand With Us has become one of the largest and most effective pro-Israel organizations in the world. In fact, Roz Rothstein, Stand With Us's co-founder and CEO, has been listed in both the Jerusalem Post and the Forward magazine's top 50 most influential Jewish people in the world.
I can attest to the fact that this organization does pioneering and brave work on American campuses, one of the great fronts in the struggle over Israel's legitimacy, its right not only to defend itself, but its right to exist.
There's no more important organization in the Jewish community today than Stand With Us, because Stand With Us targets college campuses where the real problem exists today.
You've become one of the most effective Israel advocacy organizations. Your innovative educational programs and your successful efforts to fight boycott and divestment initiatives serves as a model for others, like a beacon of light in darkness. And in creatively adapting to the online world, you're staying one step ahead of adversaries who are working day and night to delegitimize Israel. So on behalf of all the people of Israel, I want to thank you all at Stand With Us for standing with us, standing by Israel's side. Thank you for defending Israel. Thank you for defending the truth.
By utilizing all of their resources, online, in the media, in Israel, in communities, on campus, and in high schools, Stand With Us is creating a worldwide army of educators who can stand up for Israel.